As you know, there were two original movie cars. Mm-hmm. One was recently found in Mexico. That was a stunt car.
Right.
The other one was actually the one that your grandfather drove, which kind of ties in with my family. When my dad passed away in 2014, I actually worked on the car your grandfather drove in Bullitt.
No way!
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool.
You want to grab that? I'll grab this.
Oh, this is so cool.
Those are all original.
What is this?
And that's actually a Warner Brothers sticker.
Oh.
The 7R in 68. There's been about 8 people since your grandfather that's that far.
This is so cool.
On the right side of this hack, there's a couple little fun things with it. The guy that built it for Steve, actually, it didn't have a red line on it, so the motor would fall to pieces if he hit a certain amount. So he wrote that on a piece of tape and stuck it on the tack. For 2 years, it was my mom's daily driver, and she was a third grade school teacher. When did you just start it?
Start it?
Yeah.
No.
She should be able to handle it. There you go.